I think the future of television is essentially about cooperative technologies, using the tools of IT and higher quality to provide a better experience. It's still telling a story. It's still the same thing as we have, except, of course, there's a greater degree of involvement by the viewer in the end result, particularly in things like interactivity.